Thank you. I love your enthusiasm for soccer. Next up, we have Bao Ni and Jachi presenting Head to a Life of Reading.
The more that you read, the more things you will know. The more that you learn, the more places you'll go. Dr. Seuss knew all about the power of reading.
His books are filled with rhymes, imagination, laughter, and big and small ideas. We like his books because they're silly and weird. We know that reading improves our life.
Did you know that reading helps improve your literacy skills, opens your imagination, and helps you relax, reduce stress, and sleep easier?
Reading improves your literacy skills, such as reading language. When we read, we gain more knowledge by reading nonfiction or fiction.
When you read, you will learn to build better sentences. You can learn to spell hard words after you read.
After I read a book on my just read level, I learned a lot of new words by looking at the glossary.
When I read books, I learn a lot of new words. Reading helps you understand new words. Reading fiction stories opens your imagination. It helps you understand what is possible.
Reading creates an image in your head instead of having an image in front of you, like TV. For example, Magic Treehouse, you can know what the treehouse looks like by reading about it. You can also build connection to your own life when reading. When we read, we use our imagination to think of the characters, such as what they look like.
Reading helps you relate the story to your own life and helps you solve your problems creatively. When you read, it is like having your own cinema in your head. You can create your own movie.
Reading helps you relax, lower stress, and sleep easier. According to Milab International at the University of Sussex, reading decreases your stress up to 60%. Reading silently for 6 minutes can slow down your heart rate.
According to Ms. Sylvester, reading can help you sleep. The faster you reduce your stress, the faster you can fall asleep. I can sometimes go to sleep by reading a page in a book. The University of Sussex said reading a book before bed can help you cope with insomnia. Insomnia is when you can't sleep at night.
Now that you know why it's important to read, you can start paying attention to reading right away.
Try putting away those pesky TV shows that distract you and keeping your eyes locked on the words in the book. Books can improve your life, so get out there and read.